quantum computers, the next paradigm shifter of technology and global economy in the midterm. A young company, QuEra, employs neutral atoms held in a vacuum chamber using lasers. An atom, when neutral, has balanced positive and negative charges. QuEra employs rubidium atoms as quantum bits. A laser can discreetly increase an atom's energy, causing excitation. Multiple potential excited states exist for each atom, each at different energy levels. Choosing two of these levels allows for the formation of a qubit as 0 and 1. QuEra utilizes optical tweezers, employing lasers to trap individual atoms at specific locations. The laser beams cool the atoms to near absolute zero temperatures, allowing for the manipulation of discrete energy levels. Some atoms can remain in this state for durations exceeding a second, which is substantial in the temporal scale of atoms. Laser-controlled neutral atom technology minimizes errors, boosts processing speed, offers a compact footprint with flexible configurations, and has the potential to address scalability issues.